YouTube, welcome back. It's another DIY video. So today is Saturday, yesterday was Friday. Friday I had time for myself, away from work, and I was supposed to do this. These are the upstairs doors and the trim that goes on it that we've done downstairs, like I showed you. And my boyfriend wants to cut all the trim to size. So yesterday I scheduled for this to happen. Of course, there's something with my Fridays, they're cursed, okay? Yesterday was the most, it was a wasted day, basically. Not productively, because I had some stuff done. I did my nails, real pretty. So, but emotionally, I don't know, it's full moon today. Maybe that has something to do with it. Yesterday my spark was gone, okay? In the evening I had stuff to do that I didn't want to do, but I had to do it. Finally, I went to bed, fell right asleep. I was gone. And I slept till 10:30, yeah, this morning. So a long night, lots of rest, which is good. I woke up, yay, I have my spark back. So I just went upstairs, measured the doors, made these drawings, you know. So my Friday job, basically, is done. And I did it today. Now, what I'm supposed to do today is paint some the walls, basically, in the kitchen. And I'm going to show you. So stay tuned. Oh, I have fake nails. I cannot. I've never had nails this long. And I have to touch the button on the screen. It's impossible how you girls do this. I don't know. There we go. So the job for today is in my kitchen. It is this wall and this wall right here. This one. It's all old wood and it was painted sort of a gray, blue, yuck, ugly, ugly, ugly color. Now all the wood here, down here, now my house is a mess because I didn't do my nighttime cleaning routine for a couple days. So this is all new wood. And the white is beautiful, creamy, the way I wanted it. Now this may look good on camera, actually it doesn't, but it's sort of ice white because the blue-gray is coming through. It didn't cover properly. And there's my boyfriend. He's gonna make all the trim for the doors upstairs. He's gonna cut everything to size. Now, so I did this wall with the paint that's supposed to go on there, and it didn't cover all the way, so it's not creamy white, it's an ice white. So I want to do a second coat. And this, so I learned my lesson with this. This I put on primer on this side first, so I can just sand it lightly, everything, and then paint the right color, and hopefully it will turn into this lovely cream color. So yeah, I'm gonna get all the things and move furniture out of the way. And then I'm gonna start painting, and I wonder how that goes with these long fake nails. Wish me luck. So I moved everything out of the way. The wall is now clear to be painted. Oh, except for the clock. Everything is ready here, and what we have here is a gap in the wall between the two. I can caulk this up, but I would need so much caulk. So I ordered a little plinth. Oh, I think that's my order coming in. Let me see. Ah, here it is. That's good. So, yay, that was fast. I'm sorry, I'm not good at this stuff. Okay, so this is too small. It's this one. Let me see. So this can go in here. I need to glue it in place. It's gonna cover up perfect if I have it in the right way. I don't know. And yeah. Oh, it has to go in like this. I don't know. I have to figure this out. Glue it in and I can paint over it. And this big gap here is covered. So here we go. Thank you. Stir it up. Okay, better not quit my day job, huh?
Thank you.